Welcome back, guys, to our Let's Play of Divinity Original Sin. And we are still exploring this dwarf encampment. Yeah, something seems to have gone pretty wrong here. Probably was that sorcerer that possessed them all. But we will see. That roll, we have one already. Oh, it's worth 20. Can we get up here? Can't reach, but there's a chest. We want to get up here. What's this stuff? Potato. Ah, this all shows up here. Who has the teleportion? Teleporting? He has. You take Fane, and put him up here. So now Fane. Look what's in here, nothing, and pick up, pick lock. Oh, he has to get more thievery. Can you attack this? It will take a lot of time. So, yeah, okay. So no chest for us. Yeah, maybe we should rest. Could be a good idea. And do a quick save. And keep on going. Here's a dead dwarf. Ah, he has a key. Okay. Animal scales. Nothing. And nothing. But this isn't the spot where Loha sent us, is it? No. I have no map marker here. Ah, it goes on that way. Okay. So it is part of it, I think. I suppose. Anything else? No, just this little encampment here. So let's try it again with the chest. This time we will teleport Ifn up here, and Ifn will try to open this chest. This guy gets teleported with us. Nice. Physical armor, electric discharge, strong potion of will. Nice. And 51 gold. Nice. Now teleport him back. Put him up there again. So let's go down here and see what expects us. It's saving. A lot of mushrooms here. Ah, these ones are to make the poison potion for pain. So let's get into here.
Yep.
Oh.
There'll be void woven here, alright.
Obsessed dwarves.
Go, worm. I require more.
Venom wing void woken.
Pathetic little creatures. Talking to that void woken.
What the hell? Can we go maybe this way? We have a vantage point up there. High ground. Maybe. It looks feasible. How do we get there? Through here. Ah, this was the ambush part. Okay, let's get down here. Nothing. Whisperwood?
System little flies.
Take the dwarves not to attack, you don't want to hurt them. More of them, draw your weapons.
Buzz back to your dung heap.
More dwarves?
Now where I'm was that guy? Over here. Wow. Burning Prophet. Investigate the clifftop statue. Along Reaper's Bluffs, a statue stands guard over a circle of torches. Ah, down here. Yeah.
Here lies Patrick, prophet. He perished in this place, predicting the downfall of Bracchus Rex. Damn fool should have...
The statue stands before you in silence. It reaches to the heavens, as if praying for release from its chains.
Okay. Maybe we can put all this to fire? With Fane's Nova? Take Fane, get him here. No. Everyman back. Just Fane. Fane, you separate. Ah. Now get over here and do your ignition. You can light the torches by hand. Okay.
The flame insists on dying. Does nothing last in this infernal land?
Hmm. Okay, that will be done another time. Do we want to kick this guy's ass? Where does all this stuff go? Jesus Christ, they have a giant base over here. We want to kick these guys' ass. There's one over there, so that's bad. But here are two. Possessed Markswoman, possessed Summoner. Maybe not. Maybe we just go on this way and clear out that thing over there.
What's this? I found something.
Wow. 400 bucks. Nice. Medium wits potion. Take it.
Look out. I see a trap nearby. A trap. Better give it a wide berth.
This arm. Nice. It worked. There's probably one more over there. Cursed oil.
I see a trap nearby.
Of course they walk right into it. Jesus Christ. Who's still burning? Fane is still burning. Fane is like a little weakling. Quick save. Go on, he has possessed poison.
Careful.
Cursed poison.
Trap.
Jesus Christ, there's a lot of traps around here. Where does this go? We could go up here, and then go up here, and then... There's a fire. But from there we can't kill all those guys. But we can go and see what there is. Can Fane shoot this and put it down? Nice, he could get there from down there. I didn't expect that.
Careful now, that's a trap.
It worked out. Anything else? Nothing else. Nope, 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 stop right here. You can't reach that, okay. So you teleport within up here.
Look out, I see a trap nearby.
Jesus Christ. Really? You saw that trap? And you walked right into it. Walk out of that. Jesus Christ. Gripina mushroom. And another Gripina mushroom. What's this fire for? Put it out. Right. Cautionary pamphlet. Sailor scavengers and fellow magisters, do not follow the light. There's no lighthouse in all of Driftwood, and no friendly fire by which to sail. Midnight flames are a ruse organized by dwarves, with filth to lure you into the piratical trap. Trust me, I know from whence I talk. Magister Evets. It is like to fake a lighthouse. Ooh, there's a chest down there. How the hell do we get down there? Ooh, from there. That's the cave entrance. From there maybe we can teleport over there. Okay, so let's get down to here again. Could teleport everyone over here, but there's no way down from there. Disarm this trap. Now slowly move forward.
Look out, I see a trap nearby.
Okay, that didn't work out. Let's burn this out. One more turn. Okay. Let's sleep. Let's quick save. And let's keep going. More traps? Probably. Now up here we have a pretty nice vantage point.
I don't know what that statue is doing, but it doesn't look good.
Statue is doing? What statue? That dwarf. Oh, source. Nice. What the hell is this? Possessed battle mage. 2, 4, 5 enemies. Ah, there's one up there also. Okay. Let's see. Ifan is the first one to go. Red Prince is not in combat yet. Go into combat. Okay. So Ifan is the first one to go. Well, why not wait up here for them to come? Nice. Wow. This guy hit pretty hard. I think Fane should move over to here, maybe? Or here? Or he can shoot down there? Can he shoot these guys? Yeah, he can. Nice. Shoot him. And wait a turn. Haste and movement, and he can still do more stuff. Impalement. Wow. There's some burning fire around here. Yeah, but he will have to move in and do the shocking touch. And the petrifying touch. And nothing else. What was that? Ooh, there's poison everywhere.
The gift of the fallen.
You hit him hard.
I'll yield to none.
Nice. And do your armor up on the dwarf. Ifan hit this guy. Nice. And again. And inspire. Can still do stuff? Well, reinforce armor on a thing. Now Fane. Ooze barrel. Yeah, it should hit that guy. Maybe do it like this. And now set it all on fire. Yeah, and all the poison is there too. Okay, can you still shoot? No, you can't. What's this? Spirit vision. Physical armor potion. Yeah, and turn. Keep your point for next turn. Earth immunity. You do your flurry on this guy and hit him again. You can't. There's no body around here. Yeah, there's a body. Can you reach that? Yeah, you can. Nice. You attack that thing. And explode yourself? 100 damage. Maybe how much life does this guy have? 200. Maybe I let him stay one more turn. And then I exploded. Ah, damn it. Hit this guy. Yeah, pretty hard. These damn dwarfs. Almost down. Umbral statue. Umbral link. Where is he going? I hope this is the only way up. Ah, there's another way up. Just take this guy out. Nice, one down. Regenerate anyone? No, not really. Shields up. Maybe throw your shield at that guy.
Prepare yourself.
Nice. Bane. Bane could fireball. Resisted by magic armor. Supernova. By a normal arrow that deals blah physical damage plus 9 to 11 earth damage and then forks between another enemy. Maybe this one? What the hell? Ah, damn it. It should tell me if it doesn't hit him. Fane should move over here. Now we will be all very much together on one place. What was that? Fire whip? What the hell? You battering ram her? You can't. Can you move zero? No, you can move one. And then battering ram her. Nice. And now you could do regeneration, you don't need it. Yeah, just end your turn. You. You can hit this one. Restoration on anyone? Not really. Yeah, just save your point. Yeah, go burn.
I'll die. You will all die.
Yeah, blah blah blah. Okay. Defense turn. Not enough. Physical armor is not what we need. Can we bless one? Maybe, but I don't really care about them. Shoot that guy. Ah, you can't shoot that guy. Yeah. Can shoot this one. Okay, what else can you do? Can shoot him again. One more down. What's this? What is happening? You will do your infect. Can you infect on them? No, you can't. You move over here. Can you now do infect on them? Yeah, you can. Infect them.
You will die. You will all die.
From death comes life.
If an try killing this guy. Oh, no chance. Knock him down. Not really. Yeah, this guy is really hard. So heal yourself. No. Armor up. No. Okay, and your turn. There's more swords down there. They can shoot through that, my guys can't. Why? He has no magic armor anymore. Physical armor, god damn it. Storm approaches and strong winds rise. They blind and deal damage to enemies in target area. Wow. There. Was it a source? Yeah, that was a source. Thingy. You move up to here. Do your fire breath on those two. Burning, nice. And now try to knock them down in the fire. Nice. Ifen, try kicking this guy's ass. Jesus Christ, how much armor does he have? Go there and kick him. What the hell? Pain. And again. Hallelujah. Dwarf, you make a bloated corpse.
Warrior is mine.
And you make a heal on no one. No one needs to heal. Yeah, you will just move over here. Yeah, maybe. Maybe do some shackles of pain on this guy. Now the bloated corpse going to attack. And attack again. I know you. You move. Now do some armor on yourself. Okay. You move as far over as you can. Oh yeah, because those two are deceased.
Oh.
asshole. So, I have to finish this battle, because I have to finish this part. Yeah, I hope we survive it somehow. Just go and kick his ass. Blah blah blah. Come on, come on, come on. Go and attack this one. Nice, one more down. And you attack this one. And he's down also. Yeah, nice. So everyone, move over here. Rest. Save. And that's it, guys. See you soon. Hope you enjoyed and you come back for more. Bye.